going to do Bionic Adventures Part 10, I think. So I have a few updates. So the first one is this, and so it's welcome to. It's basically our sign. It says, in fact, I'm gonna. So it says, welcome to Horseshoe Stables. We offer English Western lessons, and we do much more. Like, so much more basically means, like, we do shows and, like, summer camps and stuff like that. So I do have loads of updates. So the first one is most of the horses now have blankets. So, so here we have snow, cheese and chocolate, so stable. And I don't know why, but there was a horse that spawned in here, so comment in the comments below if you want this horse, and I'll do like a mini contest for it. And then we've got this horse, this contest today. I'm going to do all the updates before I do that. And then we have Star, it's got 77. If you're watching, do not panic. It's okay. And then we have Butterscotch, Toffee, I think it's Misty and then Cloudy. And then over the other side, so the barn is full now, and we have Logan, he's an Irish Cob Geldie, he's used for English, but he's retired, so the like R in brackets actually means retired, so he really used to do that. This is Summer, she's an Arabian Welsh mare, and she's used for English jumping across country, and she's actually owned by me. I just forgot to put the sign. Oops. So, and then we have Sammy, who's a paint gelding, who's used for English, and Hax. So I'll do a competition for a few of those. Hey, Misty. But first, we're going to do Storm and this one. So I'm going to do Storm first. So, okay, so horse girl 1115, you have won Storm, or is it Stormy? I can't remember. I think it's Storm. But congrats on winning Storm. I will move Storm into your pasture, but I'll do that after the video. Now I'll do this horse. In fact, just put by. So just scroll back up the top. So Horse Girl 77, congrats on winning. So congrats on winning this horse. So I need a name, breed, gender, color of blanket, and what you want this horse to do. Because I thought, well, it's kind of boring if I just choose the names, breeds, and everything for the horses, and then you guys don't really get to choose anything except for the blanket color. So I thought that it's basically like a really good competition. So I'm gonna do a competition this episode, and then I'm gonna leave till next episode. So the competition horses for this episode are going to be Butterscotch. She's a Welsh mare, and she's used for English and jumping. And also Toffee, who's a Welsh gelding, and used for English. So, yeah. Okay, so don't panic, Horse Girl 77. Star is still alive, and so is Roxy. I've just put them somewhere. It's not, like, permanent, it's just for now. So I've put them in this little pasture, just for a little while, because I thought, well, you know, they looked like they were really depressed. So I just let them out in this little field for a bit. So I will put them back in after the video, but yeah. So an animal lover 101, so I said, hey, no. So I did breed your horses, animal lover 101, and you got the one that looks like chocolate. So I don't know if you want to keep this foal or give it away. This is chocolate, because I made it so that they aren't identical. So I haven't actually tamed this one, so that I know one's chocolate and one's not. But could you please leave a blanket colour for chocolate as well? And a blanket colour for the new foal if you want to keep it. But you can give it away to someone, or you can use it for the contest, or you can keep it. I did breed Chief and Blackie in a Horse Girl 37, and I got the one that looks like Blackie, so didn't I say that in the last episode? I don't know, but this is what your foal turned out to look like, so I don't know if you want to keep it or not. Kind of looks like Luna, but I need a blanket colour for Milo and Lightning. And then I bred Bluebell Stables horses, Mystic and Stargazer. So this is Stargazer, and then this is Mystic. And you got the one that looks like Stargazer, so I don't know if you want to keep it or give it to someone or use it for contest. And then we have Horse Girl 1115 horses. So yeah. I'm gonna ride the two contest horses, and then I might ride a few other horses. Hey Storm, I'm just gonna get on Storm. Hey Stormy boy, Storm's just so adorable. This is one of my favorite colors of horses. That is probably my ultimate favorite because it looks like two of the horses at my barn. I'm on Roxy, but, you know. Okay. He's quite a good jumper, not the best, though. He's quite slow, but he is decent. And he's quite a good jumper as well. So, congrats on winning Storm. I think it's Horse Girl 115, yeah. No, it isn't. Yeah, it isn't. I'm like, no, it isn't. Yeah, it isn't. No, it isn't. But congrats on winning Storm, and I need a blanket colour for him. And then for this horse, we need a name, breed, gender, colour of blanket, and what you want this horse to do. I'll just give you, wow, a kind of idea. He's quite fast, but the same as Storm, but he's a really good jumper. So you might want him to do jumping or cross country or whatever. But I'm just kind of giving you an idea of what they can do and stuff. But they are both really good horses. So congrats on winning them. And I'm actually going to ride a few more horses as well. Let's see. I think I'm going to ride Chief. Because I've not actually ridden him on camera or off camera. I think I've ridden Blackie. I'm not sure. Well, I've definitely ridden Blackie off camera because I ride them all after the video, but I hadn't had Chief until just 5 hours ago or something. Wow, Chief is really fast. Well, not really fast, but nearly. Like, he's actually quite fast, to be honest. And he's an amazing jumper, so really good horse. He's really fun to ride. He's like just around the barn, just sprinting everywhere. Blanket on. Hey, Chief. So I'm pretty sure that's the colour you want your Chief to be. I'm not sure. I might ride like a horse from this field, the Horsey Girl 2222 horses. In fact, no, I'm gonna ride Mystic, and then I'll ride one of Horsey Girl 2222 horses in the next episode. because I haven't read Mystic yet and I really want to see who he is. He's quite fast, he's quite decent. He's not the greatest jumper, but he is still quite a good jumper. So just gonna run him about a bit. Just go around this. For background noises, I kind of have to be in my house because I need Wi-Fi. Obviously for picking the winners. So yeah, congrats on winning Storm and Brainwave. Mental Block, even not Brainwave. Storm and the other horse. So remember, the two horses for this episode are Butterscotch and Toffee. So also, Bluebell Sables, could you leave a blanket colour for Stargazer and Mystic? And if you want to keep the foal or not. And also Animal Lover 101 if you want to keep the foal or not. Like, comment and subscribe, guys. I hope you enjoyed. I'll probably do loads of updates before the next episode. I might even do a Minecraft updates part, thingy, because I'm planning on doing loads of things. But I'm not gonna actually build a pasture for quite a while because I've got like 5 already. Just because, like, you know, I don't want to just have loads of pastures in my stable. I want to have like a few indoor barns and maybe a few loads of outdoor stalls and stuff. So remember and say if you want this horse, or Butterscotch or Toffee. So yeah, like, comment and subscribe, guys. I hope you enjoyed. So bye.